I've been here since last 1 year. But earlier when I came here, it was not like the thing which I am here. I was a bit dull, like neglecting my studies, my academic viewpoints, everything was dull. But after coming to Fiji, I was a bit motivated by the teachers who here, and especially Principal Sir and Head Sir. They were very happy now. They are happy now as I'm scoring very good in my academic point of view. Everyone is like family here. I'm feeling like a different family over here. Teachers are always supporting us. They're doing very good, especially MRC sir, MKC, PSK sir, and PSK is our physics sir. Everyone is named after their subject. All the thing which I would like to say that Fiji is like home, and we have got very good results this year in IIT, mains, advanced, and our seniors have been, when I came to the hostel, the seniors were like, oh, you'll get the IIT, it's okay, fine, they'll prepare you in such a way. Things have been here.
Hey everyone, this is Vansh. I study at Fiji Vijayawada, and I joined Fiji last year in April, and Fiji has helped me a lot improve in my curriculum as well as other aspects which I lacked earlier. Fiji has a great faculty which boost the confidence of all the students here. It's not only the toppers or the good rankers who are supported by the teachers, as well as the children who lack at any subject can approach any teacher any day, and they are ready to help. And teachers provide the best of what they can to bring out the best results from us. And we also have a sports annual cricket tournament which helps us to get a little bit of relief from the curriculum and feel relaxed for a bit of time. Last year the cricket tournament was held during November, and it was a great experience to play because it helped us a lot to get relieved from the stress of the studies. And coming to the results that Fiji has achieved, I need not speak about it because everyone knows Fiji is one of the best institutes in India. According to me, Fiji is the best.
Hello friends, this is Beulah, and I've been to Fiji in my 10th class itself. This has been a great thing in my life. Like, entering into Fiji is one such aspect in my life that I've got overall development, and this has been very helpful to me because Fiji is initiated to all the aspects as well as curricular activities and academic thing, because as World School is there in Fiji, it has been very plus point for students, where students could come up in a very good social way and students can get an all-round development. So this initiative had helped me many students to inculcate and to excel themselves in their special areas. Like, even special talents are encouraged by many of our faculties. Like, Fiji is the almost the best thing. Like, and I especially feel proud to be part of such institution, and which is the topmost institution in the country itself. And this has been finally this has been very helpful to me and to get my overall development even. And finally, the Fiji is the best thing. So,
hi, I'm Vaishnavi. And as you know, the Fiji is the topmost institute in our India, and we have very good faculty in our college. As I'm a hostler, I know there have been difficulties in the hostels, but here in Fiji, it's not the case. It's very friendly nature in Fiji, and in hostels we have many wardens to look after us, and the specific study hours will be provided in the hostel. And on Sunday we have a holiday. I mean, we have study hours according to the sessions in the college itself. But we have some curricular activities. As Sunday we will be getting some movies for entertainment. And we have many other chances for enjoying. And according to the studies, and we have many faculties, they'll encourage all of us to get good ranks. If we are demotivated, our head sir and our principal sir, they'll be always encouraging us to get good marks, and inculcates us to get good development in our subjects. And not only subjects, we have special talents which are increased, and according to SAT is also preferred. I mean, the one who are preferred to go to foreign countries will be also encouraged. And in overall, Fiji is best according to me because it encourages everything.
Vijayawada Center. Fiji has done a great deal in my life in helping me improve in my academics and even in sports. Fiji has encouraged me in various ways. Teachers are here are very knowledgeable and they explain everything in the detail. And even the CPPs and all the weekly tests conducted have proven very knowledgeable and helped me in developing my academic skills in real life. And I have set my goals. Teachers are proving very helpful in psychological ways and even academic ways. I have increased my academic progress in a great deal due to these teachers. Fiji has various achievements in various fields. People here are increased even in BARC and IITs, NITs and various other aspects. This time Fiji achieved 253rd All India rank in a national level. Teachers here prepare us at a national level, and self-assessment is the main thing which helps us improve our skills and compare it at a national level.